Coup d'etat broke out in the military corps' general area code NAP-2700. They saw an opportunity during a time when their leaders were away from the country on a diplomatic mission. After the forces occupied the center of administration, they seized control of important facilities in each district. They are expanding their influence while strengthening their fighting power. Their military capabilities include air and sea forces. It has also been confirmed that they are in possession of extra-powerful cruise missiles. To respond to the rebel forces, the military corps' headquarters made a decision to use the Special Tactical Fighter Squadron Scarface, which consists of you, my fellow pilots. We want you to go on this mission and suppress the coup d'etat immediately. You will receive all-out support from our military corps, full information regarding the rebels, full cooperation through our intelligence division, and military supplies. The situation is tense, and there is no time to waste. Take on this mission immediately. That is all. Interception of Invasion Unit. It's a rush sortie mission. We have received information that an enemy invasion unit is approaching our front base. It is a small unit with bombers as its main force. Take off immediately and shoot them down. Target, B-52 bomber unit. Good luck. pursuit of reconnaissance unit. Our forward base reports radar contact with an enemy unit in flat within the mountain region. Their formation indicates that it seems to be a reconnaissance unit sent to investigate our movements. We need you to take care of this dangerous situation. Target, enemy E-767 Early Vigilante plane unit. In addition to the Early Vigilante plane, the escorting fighters are poised to strike. Keep your back covered. On the supply bay. We have received information that an enemy aircraft carrier has entered a port in Anchorhead Bay and is now resupplying. When completed, the enemy will develop an operation at sea with the carrier as their main force. We will make a surprise attack on the carrier and the supply facilities while the enemy resupply operation is in progress. Target, the enemy aircraft carrier and all supply facilities. The bay is alive with anti-aircraft fire, and we have reason to believe there will be a warship accompanying the carrier. Extra precaution is necessary at the time of attack. destruction of the offshore oil field. We have obtained data regarding the enemy's offshore oil field facility from the wreck of a fuel tanker sunk at the time of attack. According to the data retrieved, the offshore oil field facility is large, composed of several oil field plants and refinery bases, and is considered to be an important facility for the enemy's fuel supply. Make an immediate sortie and destroy it. Target, the offshore oil field facility and refinery bases. A part of the oil field is heavily fortified to fend off our attacks. Try not to get caught in enemy fire. Beginning with this operation, escort planes will be available to aid you on your mission should you require assistance. Think about each situation carefully and give strategic instructions to each plane before takeoff. Good luck.
We'll be right back.
breakthrough at the Ravine base. While in pursuit of an enemy transport plane, reconnaissance discovered that an enemy base is being built in a deep ravine. Our enemy seems hard-pressed to construct a new base in a hurry after losing their forward base. This time our target is the Ravine base. The problem is a network of anti-aircraft missile sites surrounding the Ravine region, making it impossible to carry out a bombing mission from above. To attack the base, we have to enter the edge of the ravine by flying at a low altitude, and then make a hit and breakaway attack. This is the only way to attack this base. Target, the Ravine base. The enemy's anti-aircraft missiles are highly accurate, and there will be no chance of survival if you fly directly over the ravine. Watch your altitude.